아니야, 사는 거 같은데, 나 오늘은 책을 읽어드릴게요. 오늘은 이런 책을 읽어드릴게요. Jack and the Beanstalk 이야기. 이러는 제목이요. 하여튼 읽어드릴게요. 책 1 and Chapter 2 이렇게 있네요. 네, 읽어드릴게요. Chapter 1. Cowful said, Jack was very, very hungry. He ate the house for something to eat, but he didn't find anything, not even a bean. Jack and his mother were very poor. They lived alone in a little the only thing they owned was a cow named Milky Way. Very poor, they lived alone in a little quarter. The only thing they owned was a cow named Milky Way. Moo, and she was so old she'd run out of milk. Can you make your race as free? Asked Jack. Jack's mother. Blowing past with a broom, but there's nothing to do. Complete ain't it, Jack? Jack's mother stopped sweeping and sat down. We have nothing, she said, sharp. Nothing to eat, nothing to drink, nothing to sell, nothing. Except Mickey with Jack. Promised up there was a long pause, followed by a low, tommy ground tree, and Jed said, Jack, Mother, tomorrow. You must take Milky Way to Maker, get the best price you can. Family Jack had a job to do at the first sign of dawn. He ran outside, mourning Milky Way. He said, we were going to murder said Mickey. Wait, she didn't understand a word. They had got four. Then they met an old man. Wet a fan. Fan cow, he said to, where are you taking her to market? Wait, Jack, then go no further. I buy her, the old man read beep into his pocket and took out five brand beans. Beans, say Jack, magic beans. And where the man plant them today, and I see a beanstalk waiting to see good bay morning. The old man noted it, obeyed Jack quite. He grinned the beans, hand over Mickey. Wait, thanked the man of run off. Chapter 2. The Beanstalk. Wonder why home Jack looked very at the beans. They don't look much. He thought frying. Oh, there, what mother going to say? He soon found out you read back every get his mother. How much did you get more, Mickey met? Jack didn't do aware until opened his face and fed her the beans. His mother was furious. She threw the beans to the ground and sent Jack to his room. Thanks to you, there's no lunch or supper, she yelped. Jack hid under his blanket. Jack wing for shit. Finally, night come and he fell asleep. When he woke up, his room was still dark, but he could hear bird sitting. Could there bird? So he thought. He went to the window. I think when Oliver's broke the sun, he looked grow and say a Murphy plant reaching up to the sky. He read downstairs and bumped into his mother. "Hello," he said, "Tamri, what have you done to my garden?" He said Jack rose past her. He went and took his beanstalk. The twins showed made it a good light. Soon Jack's house was Jack was nothing but the boat, and he was feeling rather busy. "I just can't as far the good," he learned. Chapter 3. At last Jack heard then a short fancy got good. He climbed a little higher and almost fell off the beanstalk in surprise. There, falling in the bushes, was an enormous cat of baseball smell of searing sages, barefoot, dot, or air. "Grapes," thought Jack, longingly. Hungry, he was climbing onto the coat when he heard a little voice, be careful, it said. Jack was a tiny fire with wings and a wind. "I don't believe in fairies," he thought. He begged hard, but the fairy was still there. A trifling gained rest in that good world. The fairy he get your father again, get my father. Said Jack, he was a brave man. She said, one day the gray man ate a frog, of sheep. Your father went to put them and the getting it him. Just then, over bounce made it Jack's most twitch. I'm going to pay this gent or it. He told the fairy Jack went up to the chair. He went in to feel brave like his dad, but he just felt hungry. Very furry, the third door began to open. Jack hid behind a flower pot, a gilt human appeared, quaking against wetting can. Then again, drops of water seeped on Jack's head and went hurt him. Help, he grinned. Oh, sorry, Larry, said the grand human. I didn't see you come in there inside today. Off. She picked Jack from the ground, set him on the palm of her hand, and swayed him toward the vast chamber. She breathed, ground, set him on the palm of her hand, and seized him toward the vast great girls. Chapter 4. Sea if of foam. In no time, Jack was sitting on the kitchen chair. One sound or two echoed the grand human. Jack groaned. Each sound was along as him om half press. He anger. He was smelling butter on his throat. To testy from when he could utter just roar. Oh no, cried the gent. Human, that my husband. If he sees you, pray you I be burst. She hid Jack in an empty dump, heavy falls. Juntos. The room free of face shook. The room free of foam. Drift a rumbling voice. I smell the blood of a little man. Jack fell from the trap, yet a giant was serving blood. The king faced the air gray that master get my father. Don't Jack from be he wait or be he that make my bread. The giant groaned. I'm sure you will bear bread. Don't get with but eat your drinks fast. The giant soon forget got Jack's smell. He goes it down every monster for then licked his plant grown bring me my hand. He hurt his whip. She pressed she print a little hand on his hand. Jack waiting as it fade it fair and land a free golden egg under God the lad and egg friend up on his hand gang in the morning light the gang looked very proud with himself. Then he heard he written his chin on the ground and knocked off time to eat with throat. Jack he conjured out of the trap and brought down just by the giant's hand. The little hand stirred very hard good egg. Jack grabbed the hand, sat down the tent, and let the cat under the door. Again, dog barked loudly, but Jack kept running. He heard the guns angry word. The run even further. It left the beanstalk was inside. Jack found himself at it and swung down to Harry. The evening, chapter 5. When Jack's mother was the hen, she licked her lips, taking for dinner, she said, "No, why? Could Jack this hen lay good eggs? She, I make us rich of the sea source." Jack's mother began just then. The hen chirped, fried her face and round her golden eggs. An egg a week, both Jack and his mother, all they need. Lift the very concrete, but also a little door. One morning, Jack was laying in the shade of the beanstalk when the smell of seeds King Charles was bay. He looked at the beanstalk to wring it off. Then he looked at the gate which Jack had made. The gate half other just time for another order. The beanstalk seemed much brighter than proof when Jack took the clouds. He was winged, broke, and pointing. He froze the smell of sauce to the current getting with was whispering by the straw. Please, Miss Gant, get Jack Purdy, do you have a shirt to sleep here? Go, Annie," she said. "The last boy rose. My husband's hen is still in the turn. If he found you here, tigers you up. Oh, say Jack, don't you too late. Sorry, the bear you with. She said, get it. I'm sure I can find you something. Jack was marching on a fat mushroom when a gift voice was brought the room. Fee, fee, oof, foom. Jack leaped into the chair. I smelled the blood of a little man burned the gate. Jack beat into the chair. Eyes get. You remaking things. Get face your help. Help that will cram you. As the angry pains first found the room, his wife friends a tie garden harp on the floor. It laid soft, so thin, sharp harp on its bone. The gent sat down, closed his eyes, and bring to the pink cup which his wife to the room. Jack leapt out, seeing sugar bowl. Jack lifted out, seeing the beautiful harp. He tucked it under his arm and fed. The music stopped and the grand work of my harp. He got sound raptor. He was born after. Jack, I giving you bones, you little thief. As Jack hurried down the beanstalk, it began to say the gang was chimbering out down to fast that. Say, Jack, yet to his mother, jumping to the ground. Jack got his shell. He brought it back and fed rose, the thing, beanstalk. Cherry, there was a Mavis. Jack, the world, beanstalk said to the ground, fling the gate over the dance here. No one ever saw him again. With a hand that like good apps and beautiful singing harp, Jack was his wonder, lived very happy. But sometime Jack found himself gazing at the beanstalk, wishing that it would grow once more. 네, 오늘은 이만큼만 읽어드릴게요. 오늘은 설명, 오늘은 책을 읽어봤는데 어땠어요, 아저씨네요? 그러면 다음에 또 봐요. 바이!